today. We've had a visit from our MSP, Jenny Goruth. Fantastic opportunity for her to come to see the business, where we're going, what we're doing, project plans, our client base, where we want to develop the DPS Group as a global name.
It's a fantastic privilege to be here in Scottish Apprenticeship Week at DPS, which is obviously based in my constituency in Glenrothes. It's been really interesting learning more about what the company do and specialise in, and also learning a bit more about the ethos of the company in terms of looking after their staff. And I think through speaking to some of the modern apprentices this morning, it's kind of shown through how the staff feel valued here, and most of them want to continue to work here as well. So I think that's really a credit to the company.
Well, I came here with literally no skills whatsoever, with practically other than what I'd done at high school. So I've learned how to use all your basic tools, how to use your power tools, all that kind of stuff. So I am pretty clued up now.
Scottish Apprenticeship Week is an annual celebration of employers and apprentices all across Scotland. I've seen a fantastic example here at DPS in Glenrothes of a company with a real strong ethical focus on young people, developing young people, and some great apprentices doing some first-class work.
Apprenticeships are vitally important to the Scottish economy, and we know that staying on at school or going on to higher or further education is not for every young person. So I think apprenticeships in general are really important, and it's important as well that businesses invest in people, and that's what the apprenticeship programme is all about.
It's great working here. It is really good that everybody's so friendly and helpful and make you feel comfortable and stuff, so it's really good.
If you want to grow your business, you've got two ways of doing it. You can bring in talent and buy it in, take on new people, or you could bring in people through apprenticeship programmes, and I think for Fife, it's critical for Fife.
At the DPS Group, what we're looking to do is generate the engineering champions of the future. There's a need for that in Scotland, there's a need for that in the world. We have the opportunity here to help grow young people into those skill sets. And it's not just for the DPS Group, it's for themselves, it's to allow the skills that Scotland need to develop going forward.